Lois, I'm going to ask you this only once. Do you or do you not know about the bird?
Oh, God.
Because everybody's heard that the bird is the word. Bird. The bird's a word. Bird. The bird is a word. Bird.
Ow! Peter, watch the road.
Lois, get off my back, will you? I'm trying to watch TV.
I swear to God, sometimes I think your head's screwed on backwards. I mean, do you have any idea?
Hey, Crashy. What are you doing down there? Okay, go! Ow. 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 I don't know. I don't know. What does it look like? What do I do? What is that? What did I feel, Captain?
It's your spine, dude. It got, like, yanked up a bunch of notches.
I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Oh, God!
Does this get fixed with ice or heat?
Ice now, heat later.
This is my Malibu Barbie doll that I got for Christmas this year. She comes with a hairbrush, a pocketbook, and two different dresses.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
How dare you? So everybody just gets to stick their big chef spoon into my comedy gumbo, eh? What a no deal.
You know something? I like your passion. Okay, we'll do the show, and we'll do it your way.
No.
Dad, would you like to do the honors?
Are you kidding? I'd love a chance to shine.
All right, Peter, this is it.
Dear Lord, please give me the cheat codes for Mike Tyson's punch-out. I have been stuck on Bald Bull for 4 years. I tried left, up, B, dodge, uppercut, but he still knocks me out. And, you know, they say you're supposed to go right, B, up, dodge, left, uppercut. Well, listen to me telling you how to play the game.
Hello, Griffin.
Mr. Pewterschmidt? Hey, how you been?
Pull over.
Hey!
Look at that Connie. So young and live. Look at the shape of that body. Look at the shape of that body! That's it, Brian! That's where One-Eyed Willie buried his gold! Oh, no, Connie's been hurt. I guess I should lie on top of her to keep her warm.
What are you looking at? It's a cartoon.
A month went by before Andy said two words to somebody. As it turned out, that somebody was me.
Vagina boob.
Train! Train!
What an odd, clustered train schedule!
Can you carve me a set of women's private parts out of stone?
Sure. Or you could just have sex with Helen Hunt.
Oh, we've only had one conversation, but I can tell we're going to be lifelong friends. And since you're black and I'm white, that makes it more special for the audience.
Ah, it's another pleasant day for me, Peter the Strawberry.
Hey, Mr. Worm. I welcome your arrival, because we're all part of the same garden.
Wait, what are you... Hey, get out of here!
He was my neighbor, and he violated me. Now I'll never end up in a fancy pie.
We're gonna build a new settlement. We'll have a happy new life, and we'll have equal rights for all. Except blacks, Asians, Hispanics, Jews, gays, women, Muslims. Everybody who's not a white man. And I mean white, white. So no Italians, no Polish. Just people from Ireland, England, and Scotland. But only certain parts of Scotland and Ireland. Just full-blooded whites. No, you know what? Not even whites. Nobody gets any rights.
Ah, America.